Ho, ho, ho! From the edge of Music City, snuggled comfortably in quarantine, Music City Roots is on the air, from our family to yours. Now, we've compiled two song performances from five artists in our community. So, pass the eggnog, Christmas cookies, and get comfy on the couch. Here's Craig Havokhurst to tell you what's on tap.
Hey, y'all, happy holidays and Merry Christmas. It's really good to be with you. Wish I could see you in person, although I did see Keith Bilbrey. It's really good to see you. It's been a year like no other, but we're gathered together on Christmas Eve for some music and some cheer and some warmth and just what we need to celebrate as we close out 2020. We're going to hear some great music coming up in just a minute. We've got Bill and the Bells. We're going to move to Lauren Morrow, the wonderful singer-songwriter and old friend of the show. We've got Adam Chaffins and Britt Taylor singing together. And we're going to close things out with the magnificent voice of John Cowan and some special guests. But of course, it is a season of traditions, and one of our traditions here on Music City Roots is that I get to introduce our musical host and the fellow who starts the show with a song, the magnificent Jim Lauderdale. Merry Christmas, Jim. Take it away.
Hey, everybody. Merry Christmas. I sure have missed y'all. Thanks for watching tonight. I'm really looking forward to the day when we can all be together again. Hey, wasn't it great to hear our co-hosts, Craig Havokhurst and Keith Bilbrey? You know, I can't hardly wait till the mail finally gets there with my gift from them. And I'm not sure what Craig is going to give me this year, but one thing I always get from Keith is the famous Keith Bilbrey Brie cheese log. Oh gosh, it's so good. I'm telling you what, it is so tender. It's just falling off the bone. Well, I'll tell you what, let me do a couple of songs for you to keep this holiday cheer going, all right? Thank you. And I'm going to do another Christmas tune for you that I wrote. This one is from a couple of years ago. And sending this out to everybody. And once again, I sure look forward to when we can all be together again. And in the meantime, you take really good care of yourselves and of each other. And Merry Christmas and Happy New Year and Happy Holidays to you.
Christmas is different for everyone. Now that the season is here, it gives us a reason to help someone. Christmas is different for everyone. Some can't shake the holiday blues, while others rejoice for a while. Sight of lighting the light, receiving the gift of a child. Christmas is different for everyone. Now that season is here, it gives us a reason to help someone. Christmas is different for everyone. A meal at the mission, others a feast, a place to be warm for a while, and not lose the message born long ago, received in exchange for a smile. Christmas is different for everyone. Now that the season is here, it gives us a reason to help someone. Whatever you believe, for all let there be some peace. Christmas is different this year.
Oh, how about that great set from my buddy Jim Lauderdale? You're listening to Music City Roots Christmas Eve in Quarantine on WMOT Murfreesboro, Nashville, 89.5 Roots Radio. Now, don't forget, you can become a member or donate to this public radio gem at WMOT.org. Support comes from All Aboard Madison. They have officially broken ground on the beautiful new Roots Barn in Madison this spring. Target opening 2/22/22. Here's hoping we'll all be vaccinated and safe to enjoy live music in this state-of-the-art venue. Here's Craig Havokhurst to introduce our next artist.
Folks, this band has kept the fires burning for real deal, old-time country music right there in the cradle, Bristol and Johnson City, Tennessee. Leader Chris Trulson has been a songwriter, a broadcaster, and historian for the music. He's a scene maker, and he's pulled this great band together. They've been part of the deal for a number of years now. We absolutely love what they do. They are also the hosts of the Farm and Fun Time Radio Hour, so check that out as well. They have a new member, so you'll meet her, and off we go with Bill and the Bells.
Bill and the Bells, happy to be here with Music City Roots. A big Merry Christmas Eve and happy holidays to everybody who's watching in YouTube land or wherever you might be. We're here at Radio Bristol. We're in the studio of Radio Bristol at the birthplace of country music in downtown Bristol. Happy to be with you this evening. We're feeling very merry and bright. Hopefully you are too. We'll play you a few songs, and this next one is a song that we wrote. It's a song called Smile, It's Christmas, and it's a kind of a reminder that sometimes the holidays aren't all merry and bright, and sometimes they can be kind of difficult on folks. And so this is just a friendly reminder of that, and we'll play it for you. It goes like this. Packing holes and mistletoe.
Christmas tears, 'cause it's the best time of the year. Smile, it's Christmas. Christmas cheer, wipe away all your Christmas tears, 'cause it's the best time of the year. Smile, it's Christmas.
Called Smile, It's Christmas. We do hope everybody is having a wonderful holiday. And should introduce you to the crew here. On the fiddle, this is Kalia Yeagle. Mm-hmm. On the banjo, and now on this little shrunken banjo, this is Aiden Van Soutendale.
And this is Chris Trulson.
And we're Bill and the Bells. And we'll play you one more tune here. This is a song that you may have heard of before, but we'll see. There could be some surprises as well. We're going to take you to the islands.
Yes, yes. Santa deserves a vacation after all that hard work, because I think he'd really like Hawaii.
Well, it's funny that you should mention that, Aiden. Santa loves the islands, and here's a song to prove it. Santa does his hula dance. He is chuckling the reindeer land. So Maliki Liki Maka, now Santa's gotta go, 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 go. White beach in the island sun. Next year it's coconuts for everyone.
Everyone.
All the boys and girls shout hooray!
It's Santa's hula holiday.
Oh, Santa, you shake it.
Oh, there's nothing like some old-time music to get you in the holiday spirit. Craig, what present are we going to unwrap next?
Well, Keith, we are unwrapping a wonderful artist who came to our attention some years ago as the singer in the Atlanta country rock band Whiskey Gentry. Now she's a solo artist, and she works with her husband, Jason, and she's put out an EP that's terrific. And I tell you, as country songwriters and singers go these days, she's got just the ideal voice. It could have cut right through the AM airwaves back in the days of Dolly or Loretta. She's got a terrific contemporary eye, too. And she's a Braves fan, so she's extra cool. Folks, please say hello to Lauren Morrow.
The greeting cards have all been sent. The Christmas rushes through. But I still have one wish to make. A special one for you. holidays are joyful. There's always something new, but every day's a holiday when I'm near to you. The lights on my tree, I wish you could see.
It's meant to be a happy time of year.
You're listening to Music City Roots Christmas Eve in Quarantine on WMOT Murfreesboro, Nashville, 89.5 Roots Radio. You know, quarantine has been rough on all of us, especially the music industry. Now, don't forget you can become a member or donate to this public radio jam at WMOT.org, or please do what you can in the artist tip jars. We need music more than ever. Well, Craig, I see you've been under the Christmas tree again. What'd you find?
Well, Keith, it's not just a great artist, it's a great story. We got to know Adam Chaffins years ago as a bass-playing sideman who kept showing up with a bunch of other bands at Music City Roots. And he would hang out and make the scene. We got to know him, became friends. And then he got really serious about his own songwriting and performing. And it really knocked us out. He got something very fresh and original. And then he started working with the wonderful Britt Taylor, his companion, who turns out to be a terrific country songwriter. And she's got a new record, and we are just getting to know it. She's one of the emerging artists to watch. So, from quarantine, please welcome Adam Chaffins with Britt Taylor.
Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue. Wrap your presents from your darling to you. Pretty pencils to write I love you. Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue. Crowded street, busy feet, bustle by in. Downtown shoppers, Christmas is nigh. As he sits all alone on the sidewalk, hoping you won't pass him by. Should you stop? Better not, much too busy. You were in a hurry, my, how time does fly. The distance, the ringing of laughter. And in the midst of the laughter, he cries. Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue. Wrap your presents from your darling to you. Pretty pencils to write I love you. Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue. Oh, pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue. O beautiful star of Bethlehem, shining afar through shadows dim, giving the light for those who long have gone. Guiding the wise men on their way unto the place where Jesus lay. O beautiful star of Bethlehem, shine on. O beautiful star, the hope of light, guiding the pilgrims through the night, over the mountains till the break of dawn, into the light of perfect day. It will give out a lovely ray. A beautiful star of Bethlehem, shine on,
shine on.
O beautiful star,
beautiful, beautiful star of Bethlehem,
shine upon us until the glory dawns. Give us a lamp to light the way unto the land of perfect day. Beautiful star of Bethlehem,
shine on. Beautiful star, the hope of rest for the redeemed, the good and the blessed. Yonder in glory where the crown is won. Jesus is now the star divine, brighter and brighter he will shine. Oh, beautiful star of Bethlehem, shine on,
shine on.
Oh, beautiful star of
Bethlehem,
shine upon us until the glory dawns. Give us the lamp to unto the land of perfect day. Beautiful star of Bethlehem, shine on,
shine on.
Beautiful star of Bethlehem, shine on.
Live music is returning in 2021 to the Caverns in Pelham, Tennessee, the home of PBS's world-famous Bluegrass Underground. Announcing 2021 concerts with the Steep Canyon Rangers on March 28th, the Grammy Award-winning Steel Drivers on April 10th, and the Grammy Award-winning Del McCurry Band on April 18th. All three shows will take place at the Caverns Above Ground Amphitheater, a new COVID-19 compliant concert venue overlooking the beautiful rolling hills of Grundy County. Tickets for each show are on sale now at thecaverns.com, outdoors and in socially distant pods. Live music returns to the Caverns.
Friends, we are so glad that the Music City Roots team could pull this together and so glad you could join us here on Christmas Eve. Wishing you all the best for the holidays. Now, this next fella, the final artist of the night, has been absolutely blowing us away with his voice for 40 years. It's kind of hard to believe. It's a voice that has filled the canyon at Telluride many times. He's a veteran of Newgrass Revival, and he's a pioneer of fusing bluegrass with soul music. Just an extraordinary singer and songwriter and artist. We love him. He's joined tonight by Andrea Zahn and Ashby Frank. Please welcome John Cowan.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare him room.
And heaven and nature sing.
And
heaven and nature
and
sing.
Heaven and nature sing.
Heaven and
heaven nature sing. Joy to the world, the Savior reigns. Let men their songs employ, while fields and floods, rocks, hills and plains
repeat the sounding joy.
Repeat the sounding joy.
Repeat
the sounding joy. Repeat the sounding joy.
The glories
sees of his righteousness
and wonders of his
What child is this who laid to rest on Mary's lap? He's sleeping, whom angels greet with anthems sweet, while shepherds watch our keep. Why lies he in such mean estate, where ox and ass are feeding? Good Christians fear for sinners here, the silent word is pleading. The King, whom shepherds guard and angels sing. Haste, haste to bring him, Lord, the babe, the Son of Man.
Been listening to Music City Roots Christmas Eve in Quarantine on WMOT. Murfreesboro, Nashville, 89.5 Roots Radio. Music City Roots is a production of Hang Dye Media. Executive producers John Walker and Todd Mayo and all of the Music City Roots family want to wish you a very Merry Christmas and happy holiday season. Please stay safe. Be kind to one another. I'm Keith Bilbrey, and from every edge of Music City, good night.
Hang Dye.